rolling a course every 7 minutes. 3.7 million of students engage bullying each year.
More than 25% of students are physically threatened in school, and 20% experience physical bullying.
Only 1 in 4 children report that a teacher intervenes in bullying situations, while 7 out of 10 teachers believe that they always intervene.
Bullying happens in many different forms: verbal, physical, social, extortion, even cyberbullying.
Bullies come in all shapes and sizes, and even ages. Those who bully often grow up to become criminals.
Anyone can be a bully, even you.
Some people think bullying is okay and just a part of growing up, and everyone goes through it.
Bullies make people feel alone, depressed, and scared. It makes teens feel unsafe at school and lose self-confidence.
It makes them not want to go to school anymore. The rates of suicide due to bullying have increased by a major amount.
Bully victims are between 2 to 9 times more likely to commit suicide than non-victims.
If you or someone you know is being bullied in school, speak up.
Tell a teacher, your school counselor, or even the principal.
Your action will save many lives.
Be a voice.
Be a hero.
Be a friend.
Stop bullying.